drill. That's going to feed right into your practice. If you have a bad warm-up, bad drill, you're kind of going through the motion. Usually, guys, I've had those practices. You might not feel it that day. You go in, you grab your opponent, right? You grab your partner, you start drilling. You're not really going intense. You kind of go through the motions. Then, guys, that first match comes up quick. Get your butt kicked, maybe. All right? And then it's a tough practice. Make sure every single practice started out strong. Good warm-up, good drill. Go through your technique, go through your setup, go through your shots, go through your essentials. Then, guys, when we wrestle or we do technique, you guys are warmed up, ready to go. Now, guys, we're going to do a drill that we call brawling. Or it's called brawling. Some people call it hand fighting, fighting position. We are not hitting a shot. We're on our feet, but we're moving our hands, moving our feet. My goal is to stay in my stance and get to my setups. My opponent or my partner's goal is to stay in their stance and get to their setups. Right, this is a fight. I want to get to my setups. My opponent, they want to get to their setups. I want to stay in my stance. My opponent, he wants to stay in his stance. I want to get him out of his stance. I want to get him tired. I want to get to my setups. Right, so guys, I'm not hitting any shots. This is where we're on our feet, moving our hands, we're brawling, we're fighting position. Guys, you have to have brawling. Even if you're a slick and pretty guy, all right, you might hit shots from a different distance, you stay away, have to have brawling. If you wrestle a brawler, you gotta be able to stay with him. At Graham, we love to brawl. We fight position, we get the guys tired, third period comes around, they might have better technique, they might be stronger, they might be more skilled, they might have more athletic ability than us, so we can beat them. Why? Because they're tired, they can't hold their stance, we can blast them, and we pin them. We have a lot of matches that end 6-2, 6-4, 8-2, a close match, third period rolls around, we tech them and we pin them. Guys can't hang with us because of brawl. Right, Iowa, you watch the Iowa guys, they can brawl. They can get guys tired. They don't have a lot of shots. But they get guys tired to where they don't want to be on the mat. All right, brawling is very important in wrestling. In high school, after our dual meet with Blair, we ended up losing. I think it was my freshman or sophomore year here at Graham. The next day, guys, Dad had us brawling for 40 minutes in here. All right, my shoulders were on fire, my neck. Your guys' neck will be a little raw this week. Right, if you guys aren't wrestling a ton right now, your neck will be a little raw. My neck was completely raw. Shoulders were on fire because we broke for 40 minutes. All right, very important. Luke, come out here real quick. So guys, brawling. All right, I want to get to my setups, and I want to get Luke out of his stance. I don't want Luke to get to his setups, and I don't want him to be in his stance. So this is the fight. This is the fight here. This is the battle. I want to get to my setups, whether it's an inside tie, collar tie, if it's an underhook, if it's a front headlock, all right, I'm moving, I'm pulling, chopping, circling them, snapping. I'm moving my hands, moving my feet. Then, guys, when I say time switch, we're going to switch partners, all right? If you can't find a partner, get your hand up and say, I need one, all right? We have to run to our partner or we'll just keep going, all right? It's going to look like this. Watch these guys. So we call this brawling. This is a very intense drill. Start brawling. They're fighting position, trying to get their opponent out of their stance, moving their hands, moving their feet, circling, pulling, chopping, getting to underhooks. They're not hitting shots, but they're moving their opponent, getting them tired, put weight on their legs, put weight on their back. Switch, grab them. When I say switch, grab them, instantly, guys, they switch, they grab someone else. They're moving their hands, moving their feet. Pummel's got an underhook. Get out of that, Luke. Get out of that, Luke. Carter's got an underhook. Moving, chopping, pulling, switch, grab them. I say switch, grab them, run to the next partner. Guys, we're not talking, laughing, joking. This is intense, and they're moving here. Top, go. I don't want you guys going out there rolling hard. All right, this right here, that drill, we love that drill. We're going to incorporate it throughout the week, but that drill is very important. A lot of your matches, you'll have, I promise you, this season, you'll have a tight match. All right, if you don't have a tight match, then that's good. All right, kick everyone's butt, that's even better. But guys, I promise you, 90% of you guys will have a tight match this season. question. Right, you're going to step on the line here before you know it. Season's going to start up. Right, you're going to ask yourself, am I prepared or am I not prepared? You guys are getting prepared right now. You're at camp. That's good. You guys are training. You're prepared. You're ready to go for this coming season. Keep training hard once you leave. But guys, before you know it, you're going to step on that line. It's going to be you versus someone else. You're going to be in a singlet. Just you versus him. You versus her. There's going to be fans. Everyone's going to be watching. All right, that's intense. That's stressful. That puts pressure on you. Guys, I miss that every single day. All right. I was ready to be done with wrestling. All right, I wrestled for a long time since I was 6. I went all the way to college. My body was breaking down.